Good morning. Well, here we are out by the water. So I wonder if you'd like to watch the ships. Where are they? There he comes. A moment ago, there was a lot of them going by. I'm going to sit here and have my drink. And it's very windy here. There it goes. I'm going to make a little basket to hide the plant container. Have some new clippers. I hope they work perfectly. They probably will. Oh, they're wonderful. So sharp. Like two ships that pass in the night. Except I can't aim them properly. There we go. It's a windy day in Holland. It's 10 degrees Celsius. 55, or is that 50? So because the basket's going to have a small base, I think that's probably enough. Here comes another ship. Oh, and look at the colors on those birds. They've got white rings on their necks. They're motoring right along, aren't they? Fast ships. I wonder how long it's going to take them to get all the way across the ocean. They're going toward the North Sea. Where are they headed after that? Against the wind. Thank you. He's gone. And we'll see what's coming next. Well, here it's just early in the morning. Let's see what time it is here. It is 10 to 9. We can start our little basket. So I'm going to make a little basket to hold a plant, the kind that come in those containers. I don't think this is going to be quite big enough though, you know. I think I'll make them a little longer than that. Here comes something. Can you see that bird that's walking along out there? So we take 6 sticks. And then of the fattest of them, we cut holes in them. Oh, I think it's starting to rain out there, but I'm okay here. I twisted a little bit to get this one in. And then once you've got one in, not so hard to get the others in. And put them so that they're aiming in the other directions. going to put this the other direction so that it will bend away from the middle. Was that long enough? This is a short one. That's a short one. This is a long one. That's a short one. How do I get three short ones? Okay, I'll cut another long one. It's to be long enough, you know? Okay, now slice a hole in the center of it by stabbing it with my thing and then turning it slightly to create a hole. And I'll slip this first one in a hole, or you can just bend it. You bend it a bit, it should open up. Try to line them up so that they are actually halfway. Ooh, here comes a big one. I guess that's a tanker, is it? There used to be a sign here that showed what kind of ships they are. But 9 years ago, I guess that's a long time. Okay, so that's the beginning. Have the skinny stuff here. Boy, that certainly makes a lot of roar or rumble, doesn't it? It's like thunder. You like sitting here? You're not making any noise, so I guess you're not complaining. It is kind of windy, but I'm out of the wind on this side of the... This is an awesome bench structure. They have a T of a cross of plexiglass with a roof on it. And so then you have benches on each side of that, two of them angled. It 90 degree angles on each corner, on each side, so you can sit here and be out of the wind if the wind is coming from this side. Oh, here comes the water taxi. I could make you a little closer so you can see it better. Look at how fast he goes. Okay, so I'm taking these bumps off of the stick. Here comes another ship. The streets are getting wet. The bricks on the street. I might be stuck here for a long time. So this piece I'm preparing is very skinny at one end, and then it gets thicker, which is perfect for my purposes because I want it skinny to fit into the seam at the beginning, into the intersection of all the... bump there might be rather big, so I'll cut it off there. Okay, now we shall begin. I'm gonna warm up my hands a bit on my mug. My mug is not as warm as it was. Okay. I'll have to zoom you out a bit. So have them as even as you can, and then with the skinny end you stick the skinny end in and then around you go. Oh, you need two of them. Darn it, I forgot. Another one here. We actually have a whole field out there of some that I could cut if I don't have enough here. But I did collect quite a few yesterday. An overflowing bag full of them. Wants to twist the other direction all the time. It's important to have a nice thing for your back. You need a nice backrest so that you don't get pain in your back. Unless you have excellent core muscles. Thank you. Ooh, can you hear the rain?